Prepare yourselves. Zek Walker is online now.
I will find you, human.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good morning. I'm Zek Walker. Let's see what this sounds like. Let's just go ahead and jump into our stream here. I want to see what this sounds like. Good morning. Sounds like nothing, apparently, even though I can see my sound. That's because my speakers are at zero volume. All right. Hi. I'm Zek Walker. This is Zek's Variety Show. All right, that's much better. Okay. Let's move this up and see what it sounds like now. Let's move it all the way down and see what it sounds like. What's going on? See if we can restart video broadcast. Seems like we're back. Little bit of a click there. Much better. Alrighty then. Okay. So that update's done. My gosh, why is it so... Alright. Alright, try it again. Alright, how about now? That's a little bit better. Welcome, Leaf Walker. Right. Too high. Just turn this off. That's closer. Try 10. That's not bad. All right. That's a lot better. Okay. All right, so we got rid of the NVIDIA broadcast update. Let's go to our main game, which will be our main screen. We'll move NVIDIA broadcast off to the side. And let's go ahead and see if we can get our updates finished here. I think we're done. Okay, we've got that done. So now we got to go back to Microsoft Windows Store. Check our downloads. Still just Sea of Thieves, huh? That's not true. There we go. We were managed to force an update, I think. So let's see if it works now. Hello, Jacquet. How's it going? So, let's see if this actually works. We've gone through a whole Windows update. We've gone through an NVIDIA broadcast update. Nope, it's going to make me try and update again, isn't it? Mandatory update is available. Please update Flight Sim in Microsoft Store before launching. But we were just in the Microsoft Store. Chatty told me. I'm doing okay, except Microsoft Flight Sim won't launch. So, blah. All right, let's go over here for a second. We're going to just sign out and sign in of Microsoft. We just signed out and then signed back in to the Microsoft Store. It still thinks that Microsoft Flight Sim is fully updated. Checking some things here. But yeah, I'm doing good, Jacquet. I'm going to give Microsoft Flight Sim one more try, and then we're just not going to play it today. Even though that's what I wanted to do. Just not working. So I don't know why. Don't know what's going on. We are just going to avoid Microsoft Flight Sim. And let's... yeah, yesterday it worked. Today, not so much. right, well, we're going to play, I guess we'll play some Teamfight Tactics. Let me change my stream information. Let's go ahead and get ourselves set up so we can see what's going on here. So we are going to, let's go to our main screen. We've got our league, and then we're gonna okay, that's display capture. We're gonna go main game here. And then we're going to go Teamfight Tactics. We're going to actually go back. We're going to try that again. We're going to go play Teamfight Tactics ranked. And then we're going to go find our match. And then we're going to change this to... Oh, no, we've got LoL Client. Never mind. We're going to turn on LoL Client and LoL, and we'll turn off Main Game and Farm Life Sim. And then that, LoL Client and LoL, so that should do good for us. So we are working for a match, looking for a match. Yeah, it was strange. I don't understand. I'm not going to... There must have been like a patch or something, and it hasn't quite gotten to the server for me to download, so I'm just gonna deal with whatever comes as it comes, Jackwit, so I will worry about it later. Why don't we do a nice calm day of Teamfight Tactics? This should be interesting. I haven't played it in quite a while. What is this? Okay. Oh, it's our missions. Okay. Taking an awful long time to get into a game this time. It's kind of interesting, though. Maybe we'll go back to doing our chess while we wait for games. Oh, here we go. We got one. Maybe. There we go, we'll go again. All right. Check the RLOL client. RLOL client with all. Where's our display capture? Let's put our display capture up here. There we go. Take some armor. Jump across there. Let's see. Oh, that's not working. Ah. Sharpening my claws. All right. All right. It has been a while since I've played this game, Jacquet. So we are going to be in trouble. I think we did okay.
I'll get us through this.
Okay. So got a tier 2 upgrade. A tier 2 upgrade. This is this goes into play. And this would be a tier 2 upgrade. Who is this? This is Olaf. Pike, Senna. Okay, so we've got ourselves set up here. We're gonna die. Yep. We're not even gonna kill one, are we? Ouch, that hurt. We're gonna hold on to this Nico's help for a while, though. right. Why don't we... That would be nice. Or that, yeah. There we go. A belt. That'll work out pretty well for us. Oof, these guys are winning pretty good. Okay, so now we've got two. Put Kha'Zix in. Olaf and Hayakarm. Hayakarm is nothing. We could go Cavalier. Cannoneer. Dawnbringer, Brawler. Iconic Brawler, Redeemed Ranger. Sentinel Assassin, I think, is what we're going to go for. We're going to Olaf and Hayakarm. This is just what we're going to do. This is just how we live now. See if we can gain some money just by holding out. Get the Krugs. Forgotten, Dawnbringer, Cannoneer. I guess I could go Tristana. Let's hold on. Sentinel Assassin. See if we can get Krugs knocked out pretty quick here. Revenant Assassin, nice. Redeemed Ranger out. Six Assassins. Cannoneer. Okay, so now we've got two Cannoneers. No, that's not. Nightbringer, Draconic Brawler, Spellweaver. Okay, so we're good. Our assassin's right here. We're holding out. Okay, so we've got that. That's pretty good so far. We're going to get overclocked, though. I think somebody's going to come right at us. don't know. We don't really need. There we go. I was gonna say we didn't need Hayakarm. He wasn't really helping us. Got a little bit going on here. There we go. Sentinel Skirmisher Legionnaire. Care to dance? We'll hold Leona for now. Hold back on that. Sentinel is what I was interested in. We'll hold on to it for a moment. We can almost go to level 7 if we want to. But if we're winning... we might as well relax and build up some economy. Be nice to get that Lulu, to get the belt, or anything else here I could get a belt on. Am I in first? I'll just scuff the Lulu for the belt, maybe. So we'll sell the Lulu for the belt, double up belt. That should give us... we don't need a Hellion Mystic, but we do need the belt on Pike to make a Warmogs. Diana, Nightbringer Assassin. Put Diana here. Now we've got 4 Assassin, that's gold. Go Pike. Yes. We go. All right. Go 8. We could take oh no, we kinda want Sentisol. Kinda want Sentinel. There we go. Perfect. Finally, some fun. This is a tier 3. These are all tier 2 upgrades. recurve bow, attack speed. Go. Diana out there.
Zach is probably too old for Instagram, but you are not? Yes, come join us on Instagram, Leafwalker.
All right, so we are. Make him even tankier. So it's 2-3, Aurelia 2, Olaf, Sentinel Skirmisher, 38, not quite enough. That gives 5 assassins, but it's not enough. Just getting rough. Barely. Assassin, Sentinel, Cannoneer, Nocturne. Aurelia isn't actually going to help me currently. We're going to go assassin. We're going to get aced by this guy. Oof, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Okay, here's the wheel. So what are we gonna get? Are we gonna get another belt? We're gonna get another belt to put another Warmogs on a person. And make, oh no, we're not. We're going to get a speed boost. We're going to get a speed boost. Yeah, we'll take armor. We'll take armor. Armor helps. A belt and armor equals a good bit of nothing. There we go. Assassin. Oh, we already had one. Guess this is tier 2. These are all tier 3 hopefuls. Pike is the one who's the furthest. Owlet. Not bad. And
deny me no longer. Embrace the night.
Oh, yeah. So we need to get rid of the extra pike. No, we'll leave him for now, but we need to remember he's there. We have an extra pike.
Let's get this party started.
Okay. 4-3. That's not going to help me any. We're gonna die here. Close. This guy's kicking my tail now. All right. Like, we already have a Diana out there. Heart on Pike. That's it. I'm not going to get this one or this one. We need is Olaf. And Pike. Oof, we're gonna die. The other guys are scaling really well and we're stuck in where we were. I guess we could go Lucian. Pike.
Sharpening my claws.
Mr. Kha'zix. Oof. Yep. We're getting beat by everyone now. Know what to take. Not sure. Can we just take this? Like an Olaf. Pike and Olaf. So we could take Diana, but we're not gonna win this, so here we go. That's us dead. Oh no, we're not quite dead. We might get fifth place. All right, there we go. This is the end. Ooh, there it is, fifth. All right. We got fifth place. That doesn't help us. And we are moving on. See if this works. We're gonna see if it works. see. Lion.
Zach is probably too old for Instagram, but you? You are not? Yes, come join us on Instagram, Leafwalker.
We can try it again. Hey, Jockwit. Windows error blurp. Yeah, I've got a lot of those going on right now. Draconic Skirmisher, Stormbringer Assassin. We just hold. This is a tier 3, this is a tier 2. Yeah. Barely lost that. Barely. Blurp. Blurp. Mm-hmm. All right, let's go gloves. And we'll put Brand in play for now. How is Lil Walker's A Farmer Life going? Really good. Abomination Brawler. I think Lil Walker's doing great on it. It's right now Lil Walker's playing Roblox, but hold on. Oh, we're in deep trouble. I'll just take the belt. Abomination Brawler, what is this? Brawler. So we got Brawler. So we need Abomination Brawlers. That sounds like our plan. It's where we're going. And it sounds like we have a package, so as soon as we get this set up, I will be right back. I don't think we're changing anything, so we'll be right back. Jackwit, Krugs. Put these two together. Abomination Brawler, Cavalier. Right, we're holding tight. We could go six, but there's no point. We don't have a sixth to put in. So we're going to econ it. Okay. Now we have Cavalier. Hmm. Kha'Zix. Come on. Ah, it's close. I almost beat him. Look at that. Put Bran back here. Ekarm. Abomination Spellweaver. Oh, we're gonna lose this hard. Yikes, that guy's got me. He's got my number. I'm gonna hold on to Lee Sin for a second. This guy's got a lot of money. He's where my other Kha'Zix is, sadly. And he beat me. Yuck. Alright, so what we need to do is we need to bulk up. Could use that cloak. Take the cloak. We've got a fight, and then something, and then wolves. So that's where we're at.
Right on.
Pull these guys back a little. Better. There we go. The Cavalier. Nightbringer. We've got Cavalier, Brawler, Nightbringer. And we're almost Abomination. Ouch. We're in trouble. Alright, we got wolves. This is alright. There we go. Sejuani, Kha'Zix, Hayakarm. Juani too. So we're getting ourselves set up here. Brand is also held for defense on Sejuani. See us getting the Kha'Zix. We already have those brands. Need Sejuani or Willy, Nunu, and Willup. Yikes. Okay.
The helpless fight, the hardened live.
And held. Yikes. We need more defense. An abomination or something else. as a brawler. Let's do it to you, and then
I am justified, and
so we are Keld and all right, put these two up front, these two on the flanks, Brand in the middle. There we go. Oh, wow. Yes. Yikes. Ugh. All right. I'm gonna go 1, 2. 3, Ouch, that hurt. And we are first out at 7th. Alright. Not bad. But not good. Alright. Next. Sentinel Cannoneer.
Not my funeral. Already happened.
All right, so I remember correctly, we put him here and put her like here.
I'll get us through this.
Okay, so we got that. Giant's belt on Sojuani.
Watching the stream and have leaves? You can use them in the chat box to get perks. Like making Zach dance. Badly.
It's a good setup. That was a good setup right there. The Negatron right on Sejuani. Oh, we hold. All right. Here we go, brah. Oh, he's already got silver. Put another Sejuani in for now. There's no point in doing much because we either win this combat or we lose it. We lost it, but that's okay. It's the guy who quit, so it doesn't actually matter. Bring it a Negatron now? Or a Giant's Belt? No. At least we're going to get some armor. Guess we could go to Hellion. Go Cannoneer. Do we seriously just win? All right.
Thank you.
We can get rid of a Sejuani, maybe. That won't actually help. We're gonna hold the second Sejuani until we get the silver Sejuani.
I'll get us through this.
All right. You know what? We're gonna hold on to it because that'll be four Hellions if we can get them in. Need more health.
Thank you.
Zach is probably too old for Instagram, but you? You are not? Yes, come join us on Instagram, Leafwalker.
All right, we're working on this. I think we've got this set up now. Two, three. One. Okay. It got me, but it's barely. Not gonna get to 8. I might get to 8. Let's hold. Yikes. Alright, we need a belt or another hand, maybe. Defense. We need defense, essentially. The longer we survive, the better. How is this guy winning? He's been disconnected half the game. Oh my gosh. craziness is this? Alright, so we've got another. I know, buddy. I'll get it. All right, we're back. Are we losing? Yes, we're losing. Barely, though. Phineas. Good. And be more careful. Alright. Alright, we're almost there. Are we winning? I doubt it, right? Do we really win? Wow. Yikes. Okay, we lost that one. Ugh, that hurt. It's a lot of gold. Should be interesting. We're so close. We can survive one. We might be able to get High Carmen. Give us four Cavaliers. Survive this though. This is gonna hurt. We did survive. Okay.
Time to strike.
Here we go. Not bad. Third place.
Yes, you will join us one way
or another. We got some LP off of that at least. All right, so Hellion is its own little thing. Like, you have to really go for it if you want it. Okay, so there we go. That was fun. Not Microsoft Flight Sim, oddly, but a pretty good game. Yeah, not bad. Maybe we'll do some teamfight tactics some more as we roll on. So anyway. Thanks for watching. I know you have lots of choices. Thank you for spending your time with me. Jackwit, thanks for hanging out. I know this isn't your kind of game, but thank you again. All right, everybody, we're going to... I hope you get your flights unfixed. Me too. I still enjoy the company. Yeah, I enjoy your company, Jackwit. It's nice to have someone to talk to. All right. We're going to roll on out of here. Not really anybody to raid on off to today. We're just going to shut it down and end on out. But we'll see you guys all later, and have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Take it away, evil bot overlord.
You can run, Leafwalker, but you cannot hide.
I will find you, human. I am your overlord.
Have a good day. For now.